once again, Mr. Wrong was wrong.
Yeah. Yo. Welcome to the Mr. Wrong Show. Not for preppy kids. There will be no romance or moral messages. Just a plot of endless twists and offensive scripts. On some Clockwork Orange meets Tom and Jerry shit. The theme music will be provided by me. Stupid in the RZA lets me down. I'll probably make the beat to it. Each week there'll be a special depth to Diddy section, where the audience get to select a different weapon in which the dip is heading with. No guns allowed. The phone and slogan is vote and make your mother proud. Now that's a fucking pound well spent. Since I'm not a selfish guy, the cash will be shared between myself and I, with some kept aside for the whole damn to eat. And lawsuits against the Mr. Wrong Show charity. Enough of that though, the main character's an asshole who's pissed off. Let's say cause the dough in his bank's low, and thus he becomes belligerent and takes revenge on anyone who isn't him. Children sit and grin, watching their favorite hero murdering innocents, while simultaneously hitting spliffs and sipping gin. Now we will contemplate before force feeding folks frying pans and cooking fucking eggs on their face. Uphold the code of violence, responsible for anyone you see with their head shaped like a household appliance. Toast is irons, rust with wax, rock fair degree beer marks of a second and then he shut them off. More creative than slicing necks with a knife. The Mr. Wrong Show, teaching your children vital lessons in life. Find our hero drinking cans of lager whilst handing beatdowns to the likes of Aaron Carter and Hansen. A bizarre and enchanting ride of ultra violence. In one episode we hold Hanna-Barbera for ransom. So don't be worried if you interrupt the kids whilst watching the show and find them crying. Those are tears of excitement as Mr. Wrong pulled his mask off, slapped Shaggy up and put Scooby-Doo down for trying to bite him. Not so meddling now. New methods of violence, killing thousands when we're only testing them out. Answering swinging handbags with rocket launches. Doors appear from nowhere when cops have got him cornered. Anything goes, unrepentable habit. Pushing sacrificial lambs off the edge of the planet. Walk off the side of the screen clean. Appear on the other looking menacing. Blood smeared on the jumper, he's pulling Freddy in. Now and then the blood face quenches for eyes watching. A fucking Cinderella in a glass coffin, buried alive but seen fine. Take another breath and you die, accused of hogging screen time. So this scene's mine, any random passes by become the unloving owners of shattered spines. Happy crimes, the Mr. Wrong Show, tune in. Coming soon, kids.